It's over 9,000!
Hi, this is Dust Girl, preferably known as Dust Justy, and I've gone Steam and I've downloaded Relm of God Mad. No, the Relm of Mad God. It's a very good game. So let's play. I recently died, so you'll start off with tutorial level and then you will end up in what's in here. Excellent. Well, anyways, I just got some robes. Sweet. Let's check for more stuff. People just leave lying around. I heard some. It's a book. Okay, I don't want that. Let's choose. Well, I don't like the Cyclops world. Yes, I managed to get it. Well, excellent. How go in this world? I have 5 minute limit on this video, which you may think, why the hell has he chosen that? And I've only chosen it so I can, just so it doesn't take so long. No, it's boring. I'll just put this in there. Ooh, Scorpion Queen. Let's go do that quest. To the Queen! So basically... Ooh. Ooh. I'm being shot. None of that stuff was usable. Well, that looks okay, so I might keep that for trade. If you can trade, I'm like new at this game and I'm being mauled by pirates. They keep dropping stuff I don't want. Maybe the scorpions are over here. Who cares about the scorpions? I want to do this quest. Get a safe distance from all of this mayhem. Oh, healing potion. Okay, let's see. That's not as good as that one. I think I just heard the scorpions. Scorpion Queen quest over here. So, Yeah, I'm probably gonna have this in a part two. So, I've leveled up. Hooray.